Female ridership down on LA Metro, and satisfaction of buses, trains falls, survey shows. In its first survey since 2019, the Los Angeles Metropolitan Transportation Authority found safety, timeliness are main concerns for bus and rail riders.